The state opposition is demanding tougher penalties for businesses if workers die due to a breach of work safety obligations. Labor is vowing to pursue significant jail terms in cases where individuals are found to be morally culpable for a workplace death if the party wins the next state election. Shadow Industrial Relations Minister Adam Searle says something has to be done.
In four of the last 5 years for which we have records under this government, there have been increases in workplace deaths, including the number of deaths per 100,000 workers. And this is from the records of Safe Work New South Wales.